Anything on your computer, you need to get Grammarly.
I write pretty much all day, every day, and Grammarly makes my writing better.
As a student, I like that it's free.
It actually is correcting everything as I'm writing it.
Grammar errors, spelling errors, and even helps me find the right words to use so I can say what I want to say.
It catches all those embarrassing little mistakes before I hit send.
I downloaded Grammarly around my freshman year because I was just horrible at typing.
Grammarly is like my secret weapon for writing papers.
It's the perfect tool for your resume. You know, you don't want any errors when it's your first impression.
I use Grammarly for important emails, social media posts, which there are a lot of.
I've used every tool out there, and Grammarly is by far the best for improving your writing.
Grammarly is making me a better writer, and it's free.
I would recommend Grammarly if you're a student.
My family.
My peers, my colleagues.
It's like having your own personal proofreader for free.
Download Grammarly for free at Grammarly.com.
Thank you. craving, lusting, and his hunger for power became known to more and more people. The demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
I see how much you're pushing yourself.
I didn't ask the Iron Fist. I'm just trying to do what's right.
I'm fighting for what I believe.
Fuck this shit. I don't know what's going on with a fucking timer. What's wrong with the timer? Why does it keep resetting? Yeah, hello. Welcome back to the fucking streaming. Welcome back to the streams. Oh my god. Thought I was never going to come back. It still hasn't stopped. The timer still hasn't stopped. It just keeps resetting. Well, that's what you get for starting a new fucking application. Can you fuck off, Country Roads? Right, what game won? I still haven't fixed... These donations are still not fucking working. Right, okay, let me try and zoom that up. Alright. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, we need to turn that up. It has started! It has fucking started! I'm literally speaking. Oh, I need to exit Skype. Hang on. I need to exit Skype. People are messaging me. Quit Skype. Yeah, that's good. That's good. I need to restart Steam in offline mode. Oh, no, I'm all right. I'm all right. I'm already in offline mode. Right. Can you hear me okay? Is my volume all right? I'm just going to turn it up a bit. I'm outside of my balcony at the moment, so you'll be able to hear, like, motorbikes and shit. So, which game won? Let me check the straw poll. Oh, yeah, you last chance to vote. Last chance to vote. I'll link it again. Here we go. There you go. There's the fucking link. There's the link for you. I swear. No, the timer's still on. It's not showing on the... What? I need to get rid of that. The text. Get rid of that. The donation still thing is still not working. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?